It is time now for Morning Morons, our daily roundup of the ridiculous stories that actually happened. A doormat at a San Carlos Park home right here in Southwest Florida reads, "Come back with a warrant." It was spelled out, as you saw, in that white powdery substance. So, well, you know what? That's exactly what our Lee County deputies did. When they arrived, they found fentanyl, meth, heroin, and cocaine all inside that house. There's just some of what they got. Deputies arrested three people that were inside. They say that a community complaint helped them make this drug bust.
Wow. It's so sad that people give their lives to that.
It's very sad.
They just let their lives be held captive by that stuff. All right, a would-be burglar got himself stuck on the roof of a convenience store. After being up there for a while, Michael Monticelli saw the store owner and started screaming for help. The owner then called police and the fire department. When they got there, they tried to put a ladder up for Mr. Monticelli, but he ended up just taking a seat on the edge of the roof instead. Eventually, deputies climbed up to get this guy. When they did ask why he was up there in the first place, he said, quote, "I needed water." After they were all back on the ground, the man got his water, and then he got arrested.
A guy who jumped off of a balcony while running from police found himself in a pretty interesting spot. He was in a chicken coop.
Uh-oh.
Jeremy Moore was stopped by an officer for possession of drugs, so he took off running. He jumped off of a third-floor balcony. Eventually, they found him in the coop. He is now charged with obstructing an officer without violence and possession of a controlled substance. His sentencing is scheduled for later on this month.
Wow.
But if you ever spend any time on a farm, and particularly chicken coops,
it smells worse than a horse stall.
It is. It's nasty.
It's worse.
It's filthy
and
gross.
Smell. I mean, it's seriously like a good 6 or 7 inches of Duke.
Minimum.
Everywhere.
Even when you keep up on it and try to keep it clean, it is gross.
And
then the feathers everywhere.
Yeah.
Look, I've never, thank God, been to jail, but I would think that jail might be cleaner and better and smell less gross than the chicken coop.
And you get 3 free meals a day.
Yep, that's right. 2 squares and a cot.
2 squares and a cot. Yeah, there you go. Now, that's a country song if I ever heard one.